Using Moviola.com's LMS to track your students' progress is easy. Head over to Moviola.com/teacher-register. If you're given an access warning, you may need to log out of your existing Moviola.com account and create a new one. Create a password, confirm your human, and click Register. Now at the top of the site, you'll have access to a dashboard. Click Dashboard, then hover over the Learn-LMS and choose Groups. That's Learn-Speak for classes. Click Add New to add a new class of students. Give a unique name to the class. Then in the Group Leaders section, search for the email you used for sign-up, select it in the list, and click the arrow to add it to the group's leader field. If you have other TAs you want to have access to the grades, add them in the same way. Now under Group Users, search for the emails your students used when they signed up at Moviola.com and add them to the class. We have another short video showing students how to create a Moviola.com account, and once they've done so, their names will show up in the database for you to add. Now just scroll back up the page and click Publish. And that's it! Now if you head over to the Gradebook section, you can simply select the gradebook that corresponds to a particular course in the Courses section of the Moviola.com site and see an immediate table of student completion and quiz results for that course. Now if you have any other questions, don't hesitate to reach out to us at education@moviola.com. Thanks!